Hi, this is David Miles Huber, and I'd like to talk about a problem that has been plaguing me for a while now. This revolves around the audio on my laptop. On both my laptop and the studio computer, I use Nuendo, and on the studio computer, no problem. I have my interface running ASIO, all is great. On the laptop, I have often the situation where I want to use just the laptop itself, working on a session, no muss, no fuss, without the use of an external interface. And that usually on a Windows machine means ASIO4ALL. And what I ran into with this is it would often go into a loud noise, it would drop out. These are on sessions mostly at 2496, sometimes at 48. And I found the last time unloading ASIO4ALL, there is a little checkbox that says allow pull mode and after waves RT. And I'm like, what is this? Because what the heck is pull mode? And so I checked it. All the problems completely went away. And so I did a web search on it. And it seems that in ASIO4ALL, allow pull mode, or pull mode, allows for the audio to directly access the hardware in the laptop without using any computational parts on the laptop at all. It's just more like a direct connection to the hardware, which is amazing. And all of a sudden, all the problems completely went away. So, if any of you are using ASIO4ALL, try checking the allow pull mode and see what happens. You might find your stability increase by 100-500%. So I just wanted to pass that along to you. I'd also like to ask, if you ever get a chance and you like these videos, if you would take a look at my Bandcamp site, the music on it, which is davidmileshuber.bandcamp.com, and there you will find my stuff, and I would really appreciate taking a listen. Thanks for listening, and I hope to see you again. Thanks. Bye-bye.